Rice Krispie, you've been in there forever. Come on.
I'm just adjusting. Hold on. Give me 1 minute.
Gosh. Take forever. Finally. Now ready to go for a walk?
Yeah, sure.
So this scarf is like $8,000.
Why do I care?
Can I get my magical walking stick?
Hey, why do you need a walking stick? It's a paved road, idiot!
I got my magical walking stick.
Why do you need a walking stick?
Because it's magical and it helps me walk.
Whatever.
Oh, dude, look at that hobo!
What?
Son of a-
Hello? Okay, hold on just a second. Yeah. Can you rejoin your street? Okay, tomorrow morning at 9:30. Okay, great, we'll be there. Sorry about this inconvenience.
So what was that all about?
It's about your stick or whatever.
What do you mean that's- Where is it?
Is that your stick over there?
Oh, that dang hobo! We lost him!
It doesn't matter now. We need to go to the FBI agents. We already lost him.
Alright, man. So, I don't see how we're gonna get there.
Dude.
What? The car?
Yeah.
We're not 16. We can't get there.
I know, guy.
Okay, let's go.
Got money, yeah, and you know it, yeah. Take it out your pocket and show it in.
Real easy, so he couldn't come.
Oh,
sorry.
That is sad. Okay, well, I want to ask you a few questions.
Okay.
Number one, where or how did you find that stick?
Oh, that stick?
Yes.
Well, actually, I was out walking one day, and I found this guy who was sleeping, and he had this stick next to him that was covered in tomato juice, so I went home and washed it off.
That is exactly what happened.
Interesting! But the stick that you took from that hobo, that wasn't just any hobo. That was hobo Amelie T-Pain Lil Wayne freestyling.
Oh my gosh!
You need to go retrieve that stick and bring it back.
Okay, I will do that.
There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man, baby.
I got this must be the house. I'm gonna move up for a closer view. Can't see. Good thing I took Rice Krispies binoculars. This should give me a better view.
Yes.
Jesse, set the stick down. Alright, this is my chance. I'm gonna go in.